Hello everyone and welcome back to Easy Dentistry. We have started uploading lectures on oral pathology. Please comment and let me know, do you like the lectures or not? Your positive comments really motivate me to upload more lectures. Today's topic is dental lamina cyst of the newborns. The other names are gingival cyst of newborns, Epstein-Pearls and the Bowen's nodules. Now, what are these gingival cysts of newborns? These are multiple superficial raised nodules present on the edentulous alveolar ridges of the infants. The origin of the gingival cyst of newborns is from the rests of the dental lamina. And these cysts, they contain a keratin-producing epithelial lining. Now, Epstein-Pearls and the Bowen's nodules are similar lesions, but they differ in their location and origin. First, if we see the Epstein-Pearls, they are located in the mid-palatine raphe area and they origin from the entrapped epithelial remnants along the line of fusion. So, this is a picture of the Epstein-Pearl which is present at the mid-palatine raphe area. While the Bowen's nodules are located or they are scattered over the palate and mostly are seen at the junction of the hard and soft palate, but also they appear on the alveolar ridges. The origin of the Bowen's nodules are from the palatal salivary gland tissue. So here you can see numerous Bowen's nodules present on the upper alveolar ridge of the patient. Now, the clinical features of the gingival cysts of newborns, these are small, discrete, blanched, asymptomatic swellings. They sometimes cause discomfort to the baby and may induce feeding problem. Now, the histopathology, these are true cysts which are lined with epithelium, and this epithelium, they lack the reti ridges or the reti processes, and the lumen is filled with desquamated keratin. Sometimes you may also find dystrophic calcification and Rushton bodies in the gingival cyst of the newborn. So here you can see the histopathologic picture of the gingival cyst of newborn, in which you can see an epithelium that is very very thin and it does not have any reti processes. And this the lumen of the cyst is filled with desquamated keratin. Here you can see also sometimes you can find hyaline bodies in the amongst the in the secretion of the gingival cyst of the newborn. So the lumen is filled with the keratin. Now the treatment of this cyst, no treatment is required because the lesion either opens up onto the mucosa or the lesions they disrupt. Next lecture will be on the gingival cyst of adults. Now comes the question, what to remember properly in this topic, gingival cyst of newborn. You have to remember what is Epstein-Pearls along with its location and origin, and what are the Bowen's nodules and its origin and location, because students tend to confuse between these two, and these two, what are these two entities, is a frequently asked question in your MCQs and also in your Viva. So if you don't want to miss any of your marks, remember what is Epstein-Pearl and remember what is Bowen's nodules. I have clearly given pictorial representation of these two in this lecture. Subscribe to our channel. Increase in the subscriber count does motivate me for uploading more lectures. And that's all for now. Happy studying.